because we love getting those. We also love getting a little bit of rain. So we're hoping that you need your umbrella. And just keep in mind that not everyone is going to get it. Some of us will and some of us won't. I didn't get any the last time we got rain, and some of my friends did. So I'm glad someone got it anyway. Let's go ahead and take a look outside and take a look at Oxnard, 68 in Santa Ana and 69 in Riverside, with the winds out of the west at 14 miles per hour. Looking at your satellite radar picture, look at this. It's a really big, deep trough of low pressure. It is going to continue to deepen over the next several days. And as it does, not only is it going to produce the likelihood of some drizzle, but if we're lucky, there's going to be enough energy, enough lift, and maybe some light rain. But not to worry. There's another chance for rain as we make our way into the weekend. Keeping our fingers crossed there. So wherever you see the green, that's where we're going to see the best chances for that drizzle, maybe some light rain. At least that's what we hope. And as we take a look at the temperatures for tomorrow, you can see that you're not going to feel any major changes. Temperatures are still going to be mostly below average through tomorrow afternoon. Almost everyone is going to be in the low to mid 70s. The warmer spots will be lucky to make it in the upper 70s, but that's about it. So if you like the sunshine and the heat, you're going to have to wait till Friday and Saturday. Then Saturday night into Sunday, things are going to begin to change. And look, maybe even as early as late afternoon, a chance of showers in the Inland Empire for the LA coastal.